And now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it is my great honor to present to you the world's greatest counter of numbers. This great counter will attempt the incredible feat of counting to 10.
Hey, Ernie. Hey, what you doing, Ernie?
Well, I'm announcing the world's greatest counter of numbers. See, he's going to count to 10 right before your very eyes.
And who, pray tell, is the world's greatest counter of numbers?
Me!
You?
Yep. You want to hear me count to 10?
Sure. What have I got to lose?
Okay, here we go. 1. 2. 3. Pretty good so far, huh, Bert?
Oh, just fine, yeah.
Okay. 1. 2.
Uh-huh.
3. I bet you didn't think I could get this far, huh, Bert?
Just keep counting, Ernie. Come on now.
Okay. 1.
Why?
2. 3.
Ernie?
What?
Now look, why do you keep starting over? I mean, why don't you just continue from where you left off?
Well, I lose my place, Bert. You know, I mean, if somebody interrupts me, I have to start all over again.
And that's what you're going to do right now, right?
Mm-hmm.
Right, Ernie? You're going to start all over again, right?
You bet. 1.
1.
2. 3.
Ernie,
was that you growling, Bert?
Yes, that was me.
I thought so. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. God bless you.
Thank you.
1. 2. 3. 4. Did you say something, Bert?
No, nothing. No. Go ahead.
Oh, sorry. 1.
1.
2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10.
At last.
Thank you, friends. Thank you. Wasn't that great?
I'm just glad you're through, that's all.
Oh, yes, I'm through. And now I'm going to recite the alphabet. A. B. C.
I can't stand it.
Please, Bert, don't interrupt. I'm doing the alphabet. A. B.
Gimel. Dalet. Hey! Vav!